Brandon went a little further away. Jess, if you're seeing this, Alendi's almost crossed this tree that is above this creek, about 15 feet off the ground. Brandon, ever the adventurer, treks his own path